The following Diva contest is an Xtreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Illinois, Victoria.
Wow, this arena has come completely unglued.
I don't know many divas on the roster more ready to break out than this one.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Xtreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
A textbook maneuver there. Looking fresh out there. You're not going to lose many matches when you're competing at full health.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
The trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Oh, that's gonna put an end to this one.
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you're
another vicious shot with that foreign object.
Is it enough to put an end to this one?
Well, I don't know if you categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
Today, too fast.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
She's going after the chest now.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. No, not again. Wow, unbelievable impact there. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades. Can be used to cause massive damage.
Not today, too fast.
We're looking at complete domination here. That's perfectly placed, and how you land the big strike. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Whoa! I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Look out!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere! Watch out here!
Back between the ropes. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
Can she do it?
This may be it.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Oh, that might dislocate the shoulder.
Uh-oh.
See the pain on her face after that slam.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live. Just like we are here tonight, this is wonderful.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
She appears to be using the steps as a weapon.
Those steps still being used to tenderize their opponent.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Look out!
What a forceful attack to the back region.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Great reversal.
Not today, too fast.
Uh-oh.
She slams her down with great force. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
An awesome performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury. Makes the cover.
One, two.
Wow, what a win.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
Here's your winner, representing the Awesome One.
And she gets the job done. Very impressive.
You know, I have a feeling we're going to be talking about this diva for a long time to come.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
The following Diva contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Celebration, Florida, Precious Jesse.
Hold on a second and listen to this reaction. This is unbelievable.
Love the passion this competitor brings to the ring each and every week.
And approaching the ring from Belfast, Northern Ireland, Rebecca Quinn.
Look around. Everybody is on their feet right now. And I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
She's trapped.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Look out!
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Well, we're on the move here.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
Well, we're on the move here.
Xtreme Rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt. And she's back in the ring now.
Yeah, very good. Nothing good happens out on that floor.
Not today, too fast.
Look out below!
Look out!
Great move. What a display of power that was.
Looking good so far. Not much damage, if any, has been absorbed. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original. Watching this.
Oh! Ow!
Ooh.
Man, that's...
It's over! That's gotta be it!
Oh, wait! Nice reversal! I don't know what's gonna happen here!
You can bet a doctor will be looking at that neck after this one.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast! One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Look at this, Cole.
One, two,
and she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough, too.
We're looking at complete domination here. Back to the Russian leg sweep.
Now, flat on the back. Now, that's how you do it. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. He takes to the air.
Wow.
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
She makes it look easy. We're looking at complete domination here. Xtreme Rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw the rule book, there it is, the running leg drop.
Let me tell you something, that's painful.
Can she do it?
This may be it.
Two.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
And she's driven to the mat hard.
There's some serious power right there.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
Oh, the strength. Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
She's got her.
And she goes for the quick pin.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Wow. one move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. That arm is now in an extremely compromising position. There's no escaping this. She's got the cover.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva. Going for it again. This match is living proof that the divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile. We're looking at complete domination here. Makes the cover. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva. Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand. Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
I would never even think of tuning out of a Divas match.
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now.
Oh man, the shoulders are down.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. What an amazing display of resiliency.
And the strike connects. She's heading back up.
Oh no, it's high risk time again.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure.
This could end it in a hurry. This move twists your arm at such a horrific angle. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. The shoulders are down. Two.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful. She's tough, too. Well, I got to tell you, I thought she was done there.
She's wisely getting some distance after that maneuver.
We're looking at complete domination here.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Look out! Look out!
Taking it down with a belly-to-back suplex.
What a vicious suplex.
Oh, wow. What a maneuver.
Well, thanks for coming.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
She just will not go away. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
And this has got to be it.
They got him.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me.
Up and over with a suplex.
Oh, God. gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last pull? Will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here.
A crippling slam to the mat.
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
She's having a real hard look at this head count.
Incredible.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh!
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Oh, out of nowhere! He takes to the end.
The diving crossbody, the end is near.
Man, what an impact. The shoulders are down.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. Let's go to the highlights here.
Win right there.
It's wins like that that makes the Diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
The best division in the world.
Truly the best.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Boom! Quick thinking to avoid that.
She, like all the divas in the WWE, is an amazing athlete, Michael. But just how amazing, I think we're gonna find out tonight.
Fighting from a position of full health here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Ouch. Well, I guess that'll teach her a lesson.
That might teach me a lesson.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. What a slam! Uh-oh. This entire building just moved.
Man, you're right, that shook the arena.
Not today, too fast.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
Continues.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, wow.
Here's the cover.
One, two. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough, too.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
She's on a roll now.
She's hooked.
Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal.
We may be looking at spaghetti legs after that one. Okay, now she's just showing off. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Oh, this may very well end it.
The Northern Lights suplex, the end is near.
Yeah, gonna be looking up at the lights after that. She's clearly not getting paid by the...
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Two. competition in the Divas division right now is the hottest I've seen in a very long time.
Great counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
This display of acrobatics is simply remarkable.
What a move that
makes the cover. And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Uh-oh.
The strike finds its target. We have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
You're not kidding, Cole. Sometimes I have to pinch myself to see if I'm really here. This could be big. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Four. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Well, we're on the move here.
Five. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Oh.
Getting back to her feet.
Two.
And a lethal chop rains down.
You're right, that chop was brutal.
Four. Five. Oh.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
What a display of power that was.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Whoa! Don't get up.
We've seen this before. Bella Buster.
Oh, I love a Bella Buster.
There it is.
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe.
Two, three.
Wow, what a win.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Here's your winner, Sophia.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing divas have anything to be ashamed of.
Wow, I'm still in awe over that great divas match, but we must move on, guys.
The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Toronto, Canada, Tiffany.
This one's going to be electric.
The only thing this Diva cares about is winning. She couldn't care less about what the fans here think of her.
Her priorities are correct.
And approaching the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, the ECW Women's United States Champion, Tia Vachon.
Oh, I think the WWE Universe senses something big is coming. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
On tight.
Oh man, cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that.
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating. Let's talk briefly about Vachon.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Oh!
What do we got here?
Uses the forearm and the European uppercut. Punishing blow.
I hate a European uppercut. I prefer an American uppercut. She's in the driver's seat now.
A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Her acrobatic skills never cease to amaze me.
This is such a painful hold.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere. Oh, that can't feel good. Oops.
Oh boy, look out. She's got this locked in all right. We might hear bones breaking soon. I don't see this match going another 15 seconds.
Oh, this is almost over. She can't take it much longer.
Today, too fast.
No! I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
What persistence. Every ounce of their energy is dedicated to beating the leg. If you eliminate the leg, you eliminate power and the ability to fight.
Yeah, what we're witnessing here is someone who'll stop at nothing until their opponent's leg is completely out of commission.
Assault. It's like a street mugging unfolding right in front of us.
No kidding, this is hard to watch. The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up. The shoulders are down.
Two. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Textbook snapmare.
I can tell you, these Divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Oh.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
There's some serious power right there.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
I don't know what's gonna happen here. Oh, this isn't good. Looks like another check in the win column. This has been a very methodical attack. The shoulders are down.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some chip.
Look out below! Look out!
Vachon got it.
Looks like Vachon's gonna win this thing. And she goes for the quick pin.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
Now with complete control.
The back is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a weak back.
Well, she wants this win bad.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Looks like Vachon's gonna win this thing.
Finisher!
Ding, can she do it here?
Yes, sir.
Two, three. What a tremendous victory! I can't believe what we saw in that match. Talk about crowd pleasing. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here's your winner, Tia Vachon.
What a win for her here tonight.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
And thank you, everybody, for tuning in for this incredible Diva match.
The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from Vancouver, British Columbia.
Talk
about a diva who knows exactly what the fans want. and how to give it to them.
Who cares what the fans want?
Response get to her. It doesn't matter what they think of her. It's all about wins and losses.
I actually agree with you on that point. And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Not today, too fast.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Yeah, it could really go either way at this point. Man, what a struggle.
What's your analysis of Ricci?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
Looking to get on a roll here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ow, what an elbow. She's clearly controlling the pace of this match.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. She's enduring a vicious attack to the back of her head.
Oh, this poor diva needs help. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Making a statement here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades. It can be used to cause massive damage.
Six.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. That was unique. Looking good so far, not much damage, if any, has been absorbed.
She's really showing what she's made of here.
Not today, too fast.
I don't know what's gonna happen here.
Oh, what a strike.
Ooh.
Its placement on her opponent was strategic and precise.
Man, that had to hurt.
Call the last time and into the cover.
One, two.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Uh-oh, submission leg lock.
Oh, that's hurting my legs just watching it. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit.
Heads for the top rope. Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile. You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
Oh, my motto would be love thy neighbor if I lived next door to her.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Whoa!
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
The shoulders are down.
One, two.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
You're right. Look at all those curves. A knee with no brakes.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
Continuing the attack on the shoulder.
Well, this spells trouble right here.
Ricci scores big.
Man, there's just something about Ricci tonight. We're going to see a lot of effective moves. The shoulders are down.
Singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. The DDT, the end is drawing near.
The end is very near after that DDT.
One, two.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Look out! Well, thanks for coming.
Drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
And a slap.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
This assault looks like she's the target of a hit. Who knows if she'll be able to stand.
I may have to go help her up, and I will.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. She can't withstand much more punishment, even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that. At this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Covers.
One, two.
And she strikes with great precision.
Roll over. Stakes are too high.
And she's rolling.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
Here we go.
The code has been broken, folks.
Yeah, and maybe it's back as well.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
Ricci scores big.
Man, there's just something about Ricci tonight.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. Three.
Wow, what a win.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match. The WWE Universe in that match. You want to talk about incredible high impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Such a high level of intensity into the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
And that's a Divas match I don't think any of us will soon forget.
Introducing the challenger from Seattle, Washington, Sunshine Hana.
All ladder matches are so high risk. These competitors are literally putting their livelihoods on the line by competing here tonight.
Would you look at the look on the face of the challenger? Talk about focused. And we're underway. Fatal four ways can be very dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible, and whenever possible, let your opponents do the work for you. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
What's your take on what Belle has been going through?
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Look out!
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this diva's utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more.
Oh, out of nowhere!
I don't think she wants victory. Maybe within reach right here.
Oh, look at those legs flail. What's going to happen here? Just give it another good tug.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
So punishing.
Attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder!
Oh! Oh. He's starting to make a statement.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. And that's how you do it.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, I can feel that one out here.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
Ow.
It's all over but the shouting.
Now, what did you think of that?
Wow. It doesn't get much better than that right there.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Ow. A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight.
Ah, there was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Somebody warm up the MRI machine. That shoulder looks damaged.
Look out. Here's a belly-to-belly suplex.
Man, a belly-to-belly suplex performed to perfection.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
And she's toast. Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
Too fast.
Oh, wow. Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? She's got her. Oh, out of nowhere.
Look out.
Showing an aggressive side here.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. Oh, look at this. Look out what's going on here. Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh! Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. The worst thing you could do in a fatal four-way match is assume one of your opponents is a friend. There are no allies in a match of this nature. Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring. And another shot with the ladder.
Look at that.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
End of story. This one's over.
This just gets worse.
Oh, my gosh. Inside the ring.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike. King, what a treat we have.
Good grief, tremendous impact with that ladder.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Working again on bringing that championship down.
Would you look at this? If that breaks free, we've got our winner. And here she goes, back inside. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Look out.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Look out.
did you hear the impact?
Wow, look at,
oh my, put it in the books. This one's gotta be over now.
Nobody comes back from this.
Whoa, I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that will do to your body. No thanks, I'm retired.
Not today, too fast.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
Back between the ropes. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
I don't think she wants to do...
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Back where it belongs, inside the ring. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring.
Ow!
Ooh. Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack,
that's it. It's over. It's over.
Oh! Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone...
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. No, cut off at the last second. Incoming!
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Good night!
This match has taken so much out of her.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
More damage with the ladder.
We're looking at complete domination here.
This match may end right here. We know what this is.
There it is, the Uranagi.
Uranagi? Wow, that was impressive.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Wow, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
Look at that. Now, that's acrobatic.
That reminds me of my matches.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Ow! Ooh.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
It'll be interesting to see if any unlikely alliances are formed here in this fatal...
Oh!
Look at this hang time!
Incredible!
It's all over but the shouting.
Whoa! I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that will do to your body. No thanks. I'm retired.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
What an attack. The animosity levels in this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it.
Well, thanks for coming.
Back between the ropes.
And a ferocious blow. Well, we're on the move here.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now, man, there's no getting up from that. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
The victory here would undoubtedly put the...
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
She
appears to... Oh, not again. Not again.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
She's not playing any game.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Man, that's got to hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
Here she goes, back inside.
She appears to be extra slick.
The super kick, the end is near.
Oh, you're right. This one should be over after that. Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know they're pulling out all the stops.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Oh my gosh, the title is within reach. This is it, this is gonna be it.
Oh my, we have a new champion.
This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here are your winners and new ECW Worldwide Women's Champion, Gorgeous Dawn.
What a war. That might have been one of the most dramatic ladder matches in WWE history. We all just witnessed a contest we'll be talking about for years to come.
It was really something to see. I'm glad we were here.
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
That was simply breathtaking at times. What a ladder match.